Aren't the others just known as scourges of the temple? There we go. Now it's gonna fly, eh? Okay, so it's gonna hide in the temple. So we do have to do the temple. Okay. Literally one arrow left. I'm guessing flame emitting stuff is going to be very, very useful. Where's old girl at? Alright, I'm gonna have to disable. Yeah, I'm gonna have to disable those for a second. Away from me, you idiot. So what's next for this temple? Like, how do we move forward. I guess we use this guy? Yep, we gotta get all the sand out of things. There we go. That is the most Zelda thing that I've seen in this game. Oh my. This is what I call a temple.